Bertha.
Yes?
The egg is hard boiled. The egg is hard boiled.
I did hear you.
How long did the egg boil?
Too many eggs aren't good for you.
But I mean, how long did this egg boil?
You always want a 4.5-minute egg.
That, I know.
So, why do you ask?
Because this egg can't have boiled for 4.5 minutes.
But I boil it 4.5 minutes every morning.
First the egg sometimes too hard and sometimes too soft.
I don't know. I'm no chicken.
Really? And how do you know when the egg is ready?
I take it out after 4.5 minutes, for God's sake.
Using a timer?
By intuition. A woman's intuition.
By intuition?
My intuition tells me when the egg is perfect.
Your intuition tells you something? But it's hard. Maybe there is something wrong with your intuition?
Something wrong with my intuition? I stay in the kitchen all day, do the laundry, keep your stuff in order, make the apartment cozy.
Ja.
While the kids getting on my nerves.
Ja.
And you say something is wrong with my intuition?
When a neck boils by intuition, then it will just incidentally boil for 4.5 minutes.
Why does it matter to you, if the egg boils 4.5 minutes by incident? The main thing is, it does boil 4.5 minutes.
I would just like to have a soft-boiled egg. And not an incidentally soft-boiled egg. I don't care how long it boils.
I see. It doesn't matter to you. So you don't care if I drudge 4.5 minutes in the kitchen?
No, no, no.
But it does matter. Because the egg must boil 4.5 minutes.
That's what I said.
But you have just said that you don't care.
All I want is a soft-boiled egg.
Jesus. Men are so primitive.
I kill her. I'll kill her tomorrow.